Merry Christmas. These are your Christmas presents.
A cat.
I don't know. What is that, you think?
Maybe you should open the one that's wrapped first.
Cage. All right, ready to put the top on?
Yeah.
Can you pick it up?
Yeah.
Yep.
Go.
Good job.
Wow, you're strong. Will you get the other side? We'll do it together. That's pretty heavy.
Yep, put that in there.
Oh yeah, that goes on first.
Put that over there in the corner.
Right here. You ready? Then pick up the top.
Well, the water going out.
That's okay, I can clean it up. Ready?
Firetruck hamster house underneath your fire truck bed. Push it under there. Put him in the shade. Because he likes to sleep during the day.
I'm not Joey. I'm not Joey.
Push. All right. Turn around, we'll take your picture.
I hit the people.
Okay. You ready to go get a hamster?
Yeah.
Where? All right. At the store, the pet store.
A black and white.
Black and white? Mm-hmm.
And white phone.
Just like my phone? Yep.
Yeah.
All right, let's go get it.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
What time will it be? White and black?
Both. That's the one we're going for.
How about white and black hamster?
Alright.
can't see that guy. He's hiding in there. You see him eating?
See.
You see him eating in his
you
house?
See the stuffing? Like you put on the bottom of your cage? That's what they like.
He's in his little house. Let's go look at the other side. Oh my, look at that guy. That's a chinchilla.
Oh, whoa. And a whale.
Here, come over here, Cam.
Here's a fancy black and white one in there.
Ooh, a fancy bear. Huh? He's in his house.
Come in. You can see that guy in his house?
Oh, that guy's saying hello.
Look how long their tail is. Oh. A gerbil.
Oh.
Two of them together.
Oh, I hit the whale. Oh.
She's gonna close
it
up
so he doesn't accidentally escape or anything.
Mm-hmm.
Thank
say?
You.
What do you say?
There you go.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I'm at home.
Yeah.
All right. I hit the moon.
Let's go wait in line to buy our hamster.
I hit the moon.
Make sure you hold on tight so you don't drop it.
Do you feel him walking around in there? He's probably walking back and forth saying, whoa, what happened?
What are we naming this guy?
Snowflake.
Snowflake? Okay, get in there, Snowflake. That's your new home. Super excited. Look, there he goes down the fire ladder again.
Thank you.